I know, Paul, you're not sick of it.